Hi, this is Marlon Balbastro from WB Edits, and today I'm going to show you how to edit cool white filter in Lightroom mobile app. Here are some photo examples of before and after using this filter. You can download this preset for free via the link in the description, but before that, the file is protected by the password. The password will appear in the upper right corner. The password will appear at any time. Make sure you pay close attention. The password consists of 4-digit numbers and will appear separately like this. Alright, so let's get started. First, open the light panel. By modifying the light controls, we can craft a better look. Increase image contrast to 14. Decrease highlights to minus 14. Brighten the shadows to 12. Set the whites to minus 6. And last, set the blacks to 31. Next, go to Curve. Just follow these steps. And then tap Done. Open the color panel. Decrease the temperature to minus 34. Decrease image tint to minus 34. And set the vibrance to 6. Open the effects panel. Decrease the clarity to minus 8. Now, let's try this settings to another photo. Tap the ellipses button or 3 dots in the upper right corner. Copy settings. Tap on the check mark. And paste the settings. Now let's look at the before and after. The looks great. Try this on your own photos. If you don't get the right tone for your photo, you can join my channel to get 10 presets that you can choose from to match your photo. Thanks for watching.